meet Archie. Look at this, and he wins the MAD award today. Most adorable dog in the shelter. And this is what Archie loves. He just wants to sit and be held and cuddled, and he will just fall asleep. There he is. He's a baby. Okay, so anyone who's looking for a baby but doesn't want to have a human one, here he is, just waiting for you. He's 13 pounds of love, and his impound number here at Baldwin Park is A5193757, and he did come in as a stray, and we think he's a Pomeranian Corgi mix. He's got the beautiful Pomeranian coloring and fluff, just silky, silky soft, and then a bit of a Corgi kind of face and body shape.
Little hands and legs.
Yeah.
And a very nice posture, too.
Very nice posture. Sits up really straight. He's just non-reactive with other dogs. He'll play. He's alert. He's happy. Really just wants to be cuddled. He's a little bit, you know, scared here in the shelter, which is a sign, I think, of intelligence. He knows he's not in a good place. But we think he'd probably be a great family dog because he just loves to be petted and cuddled, and he's just mellow, just non-reactive. It's very hot today, so he will be definitely, he's curious, so he'll definitely be very playful when he gets home. So we think he'd be great with kids, you know, someone to kind of play with him in the backyard. He's about 5 years old, so, you know, he doesn't need a full-time playing or running or anything like that. But, you know, he's still young and would still like someone to throw a ball or take him on good walks. Personally, Jana, his handler, and my eye as well, would just say he's a go-anywhere, everywhere-with-us kind of dog. I mean, I would never leave this dog at home. Look at that. Look at that. Does it get any cuter than that? Look at these little eyes just falling asleep. Oh, my God. What a cuddle bug. Just a total cuddle bug. So, yeah, he will go anywhere with you. He will sit on your lap, watch TV while you're on the computer, whatever you need to do. Look at that. Just an adoration in his eyes. Look at that. And falling asleep. So come on down and take Archie home with you. He deserves a good, loving home. So you deserve a good, loving dog.